How are we doing? Oh, should probably. Okay, I'm gonna buy Ash another bow. Let's get this started.
I have to say,
I don't know if you get any support.
You mean you're alone? It's an honor. Why would you? Well, I don't.
He probably didn't.
How much? It's when the.
It's okay.
Right. King Lamb, whatever the. Well.
Report! Their numbers.
It looks like our.
Okay, yeah, there was no support there. I don't know why. I don't think there was any support there, so. I don't know why I did just. I don't know why I didn't just skip it. Okay, so we need to. Let's see. We need to get rid of the Dark Mage on the bottom of the map so we can clear the fog, so we don't need any torches. I mean, obviously we're going to need one to get to him, because I would prefer to have some visibility. Torch. Okay, yeah, we'll have to make a beeline for the, this area over here. This one, yeah. Okay. I don't know where the enemies are, honestly. Which is gonna suck. Maybe I should buy one more torch, just to be safe. Let me put that on. Felix, you can. Actually, no, Dimitri. Dimitri can tank stuff.
Is that the one? Thanks a bunch! Come back soon!
Let's see. Maybe I should buy another couple of talents. By a couple battalions. Ingrid will give you. Yeah, Sarah's.
Is that the one?
Oh, wait, she's about to get Dean. Yeah, we can pass that on to someone else. Okay. Mercedes will give you the. I guess stride? Yeah, we should give you stride.
Is that the one?
I hate to buy so many battalions.
Is that the one?
Screw it. 4,000 gold. Ooh.
Come back soon.
Wait, does anyone have a? Oh, no. They don't have resonant white magic. Okay. Should I buy that one too? Maybe. Do we slap that on? Oh crap, I might have to put it on Ash. Kinda sucks.
Come back soon.
Alright, never mind. We'll just do without it then. Let's go off this way. This dude can go up that way too.
With this fog, the enemy could be to take down any. Proceed with.
Huh. That's interesting. So not only do the enemies have higher levels, but the allies do too. Wow. Okay.
I'll cut through.
He's likely to get doubled from everything, though, isn't he? Yeah, I should probably just. Oh, wait, no, but he can't counter the archers because they have to range. Oh, never mind. Okay. So we have. Wow. Okay, so we have an archer with a battalion. Okay. Wait, does that archer do? Oh, it does 17. Okay. Wait, 17 with 8 AS. Alright.
What should I do?
I'll go.
Ready.
I'm on it.
Stay focused.
Are you kidding me? Oh God, why? Well, that's super annoying.
Here we go.
Oh wait, hold on. Can I big brain this?
Yeah, here goes.
We'll rally something.
You're a big help.
We'll get rid of one weight penalty, so it's S5, yeah. Okay. We'll probably pop the gambit next round.
Who, me?
I'll give it my all.
Oh God, really? All right, that fuck you, really? Suicidal green allies. That's great.
Thanks.
Okay, no, you can't. You gotta use this. Really? Yeah! This is annoying. So he'd at Ash for 12, misses the double, plus the poison strike. Okay, well, I'd like to kill this guy then. Did I not insert him? Well, I'm dumb. How did I forget to cert him? Holy shit, did I actually leave it at that? I don't know why I left it at that. Oh, damn. Okay. Right. I forgot to cert Felix into fucking Myrmidon. Wow, how did I do that? Oh, that's why. Because I needed the HP 5. Maybe that's why. Wait, maybe I should have placed her there. Whoa. Okay, that's a good level. Holy crap. Whoa, alright. Wait, what? Holy crap, did you do 6 times 4 this guy? Oh, what do you know?
Lord Lenato doesn't...
Why, Lenato?
Oh, crap, and he hit all of them. What the hell? Okay. Oh, wait. That's not what I meant to do. That was not what I was gonna do. Damn, I'm gonna have to Divine Pulse, I think. Oh, wait, maybe not. I meant to gambit that one. Oh. Is it worth a Divine Pulse already? I'm not even sure. Whatever.
Not so fast.
And he gets hit. Well, yeah. I guess I should get punished for that. I was getting a little too excited.
Thank you!
Much appreciated.
Yeah, he's still gonna get doubled. Damn.
You think we're just gonna do nothing?
That's annoying. Seriously? God damn.
I'll do my best.
Guy's gambit starts. Okay, so even if it hits Dimitri, it'll have like, what, 40%? 60%? Oh crap, it's gonna be like 55. Okay, unfortunately, we'll have to give him a level because I'm sure I'm gonna use him at some point. Okay, that level's not bad. Yeah, I mean, I would have to use Phoenix at some point since he's pretty high level and he's actually got some stats to back it up. Okay, what do we do about this? We have to gambit this archer, but he has 11 charm, which is just stupid. Is there another one? Are you kidding me?
Thanks.
Okay. I think if we do this, let's see, Byleth should not get doubled because they're both the S11. Alright, so, I'm just gonna clarify that I missed a fucking 96. Oh boy. God, I feel so bad. What the hell? That is just boatloads of dumb. I just, holy crap. Let's see, 11 AS, can she actually get, like, 8? Nope, 7. Yeah. Alright, well, you're not gonna get up there then. Yeah. Protection's pretty bad, too.
Not good.
Thanks, Catherine, for the help, by the way. Fucking Jesus, twaddle. And he got crit. What is this game? What a load of BS, man. Wait, there's two mercenaries and battalions. Okay, you know what? We're gonna divine pulse. This is ridiculous. Where is Dimitri? Oh crap, I can't change that though. Okay, hang on.
I'll do my best.
He hits for 11 times 2.
Ready.
For Ingrid, okay. Now that I think I can manage. We're just gonna have to see though.
So obvious.
Thanks for the help, Catherine. Alright, see ya.
Here goes.
God, I hate these suicidal green units. They're so dumb.
Who, me?
I'm on it.
Wow, this sucks. Wow, it hit. Okay. Sure.
What should I do?
I'll go.
I'll do my best.
Honest, I'm removing the animations. I'm getting tired of seeing them already. Okay.
Move carefully.
God, this is gonna be a pain in the ass. Wow. Damn it, Ash.
Stay focused.
I'll cut through.
Mix those two up. We use a net on the guy in the forest because magic negates cover, which is nice. Okay, if we do that, let's see. There's my guy. Well, this is awkward. Place where Ingrid is with Felix, we should be okay. Oh wait, what? Oh wait, no, but I need Felix to block, so I need this. Yeah, she has to heal, and she can't... Yeah, she can't. be in range. Okay, are you fucking kidding me? Why do I even bother? Oh my god, that's so fucking dumb, dude.
What should I do?
Weirdest level? Okay.
I'll cut
through. Got strength though, which is nice. What? Dude, are you fucking kidding me?
I'll do my best.
What is this goddamn game? Okay, that one. Oh my god. Alright, we'll have to see what happens. And go through there, right? Yep. Sorry, hey Catherine, if you didn't go down the fucking forest, they wouldn't have died.
I'm on it.
Not my fault. I really hate green units in Fire Emblem. Holy shit, they're just so stupid.
Here goes. Move carefully.
Stay focused.
Here we go.
That is some goddamn bullshit. The fucking range on these goddamn archers, man.
Thank you.
I won't
One motherfucking hit, dude. This game is fucking trolling me at this point.
Thank you.
so stupid. Alright, fog's down. Let's go. Let's just see how much bullshit is waiting for us. Holy crap. Whatever, dude. BS. Yeah, thanks for helping now. Fuck you, Catherine. This is why I never use you.
Be mindful.
Yeah, I guess we heal Ingrid.
You saved me.
Defense out of that, right? And speed. So, that's alright. Just the range on this archer. Holy shit. Okay.
Ready.
Well done.
Yes, of 7. I feel like I can't really double him, I think. Yeah. Iron sword it is.
Predictable.
Nice. Wow, 14%. Why? Oh, because he shot at 3 range. What an idiot. That is actually dumb that they do 0 damage to Catherine. Alright, they do 16 damage with 7 AS. Can I avoid the dump? Yes, I can. Okay, we'll use that then. And we'll have Dimitri just kind of tank those two. Sylvain and Ingrid still need a level. Ash still needs a level 2. Oh god.
Stay focused.
Oh wow, what? Holy crap, wait, how did he do so much damage now? Huh. Okay. Well, I guess Ash isn't getting the kill on that. Got some dink XP with Ash, I guess, but
You're too kind.
Both gonna go for Dimitri. Two damage. Okay, I like this. We're starting to get places now. Yeah, thanks for stealing my XP now. She has one. Oh, she has 3 physics though, so.
I'll give it my all.
Okay, that works. Great. Okay. 6. Because those battalion guys are actually gonna hurt really bad. Yeah, there's no easy way to do that one. Hmm.
Thanks.
I suppose it is possible for her to get Battalion to death.
My thanks. Quite helpful.
To do about this battalion. Wait. Oh, he has battalion wrath. I was like 43% crit. Wait a minute. How the hell does he have 43% crit? Ah, yeah. Battalion wrath. Cool. Honestly, not sure what to do now. We have, what, one Divine Pulse left? Okay, so... yeah, these guys' battalions are gonna hurt really bad. I suppose we could actually just wait for Catherine to go up. Let's see what she does. Because I'm going to be honest, I'm not sure what she's going to do. Yeah, sure, let's go. What is she going to do? She goes up the side. Oh, no. That's a problem. Should we just start ourselves 6 out of 30? I think he'll gambit, won't he? He'll gambit because he has too much defense. So, what if we just... set us out of the way. Okay. We're going to rally and that.
Thanks!
Then hope that this doesn't. Whatever. Fuck you then. You're gonna. Goddamn. Ugh, gambits are actually the worst fucking thing in existence right now for enemies. Just they hit them now. They actually hit the gambits because they have so much charm. It's just annoying as hell. Gambited, so yeah, whatever. We'll have to do that. How much else we can do, really? 18 charm, dude. That's fucking ridiculous. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna be honest, they're probably both gonna get hit. There's one. Or he goes for the... Oh, that was a little stutter. That's weird. Or he goes for the axe attack? I don't know why he gambited it. Okay, whatever. Or why he didn't gambit, rather. Sure. That's... We need to get rid of one of those. Like, holy crap. Okay. I hope the video isn't... Whatever. I hope the video isn't that bad. It looks like it's stuttering. Damn. Okay, I'm gonna finish this up real fast. You can probably imagine what it looks like, though. Let's see. Net can't move. Ooh. Oh, wow. Nice. Mistake for not going for the gambit. Although I think let's see, 8 damage. Oh fuck, god. Well, if I gambit or rally her, it'll be 12, right? Yeah, 12. How much does Dimitri do? 20 if that hits. That's the key thing, if that hits. Kind of pigeonholing myself by giving Dudu so much experience, since he's gonna be gone for what, like 5 chapters post time skip. Well, I don't know. I don't know what else to do though. Oh my god, wait, is that enough? Yes. Thanks, guys. Oh, god. Alright. Yeah, this guy doesn't have a battalion, so we can just lure him out with Dimitri. Okay. You know, the one time I use Battalion Wrath and it's not proccing.
You wanna
Which sucks, honestly. This guy's 7 AS, yeah, okay.
Thanks for that.
Still have the divine pulse though, right? Yeah. It was not bad.
I won't let everyone down.
Okay. Okay, that was actually pretty good. Seriously, man?
Yeah.
to do against that. It's not gonna matter, but we're gonna do this anyway.
Sorry.
Get that authority experience.
Thank you.
Gambit experience. Or battalion experience, rather. Oh, he fucking doubles. Are you goddamn kidding me?
I apologize, Your Highness. It is regrettable that we should cross swords like this.
Lenato, I sympathize with your position. I really do. I have no wish to kill you, but I'm afraid you have left me no choice. Please, forgive me.
Your Highness, I cannot stop here. For my child, and for the people of Fodlan. If you will not stand aside, then I have no choice but to cut you down.
I've never actually seen that unique combo, so yeah, I just had to see it. Wait, doesn't she have Night Kneeler? She does. She doesn't do a lot because she doesn't have a steel lance. How unfortunate. Damn. Yeah, Ash only does 3. Oh, wait. Yeah, there we go.
You have been deceived!
Okay, I'm gonna have Ingrid get the kill on this thing.
Got him. That vile woman!
Alright, I had a level. Yeah. I guess that isn't bad. She can actually use the charm since her personal is pretty
good. Renato, I never thought. Well done.
Alright, so, I literally don't think I could have saved those green guys even if I tried. I mean, maybe, but I'm just gonna roll with it. You get, what, a secret book, I think? Oh, a secret book would have been nice.
Why?
I forget the other thing
everyone
you get for this.
In the I had to.
Okay, I'm just gonna skip. Right.
I'm glad to see, but it was not only her divine protection.
Well,
that
mission didn't take as long as Chapter 2, but it still took really long.
I hurt. However, I pray that
there is no correct answer there.
The plans to that end.
That is
the right of the arch. Of course, it is far from I.
While there is
with any luck.
Okay. Right. Okay, we're done. God damn it. Okay, that was Chapter 3, I think.